There's a bottle of sun oil on that chair. Will you get it for me, please? Rub some on my back.
Oh, my gosh.
Psychology is exciting, isn't it?
Exciting? Oh, brother.
It's the most popular course at our college. You should take it yourself.
Take it? I'm going to make a career out of it.
What college are you going to?
Wainwright.
Wainwright, good. Small, excellent curriculum, recognized standards. No co-eds.
Yeah, no co-eds. Aren't some places backwards in this country?
Why did you select Wainwright?
Because my father went there.
Oh, I see. Yes, some fathers are like that. When do you leave?
We leave Friday.
We?
Yeah, my father and I. Why, what's the matter?
It's none of my never mind, but your father taking you to college is a mistake.
Well, look, Sheila, I'm going to persuade my father not even to go for the ride.
Good. You're certainly no panty waste. And that's how they'd rate you if they saw you chaperoned into the inner sanctums by a doting daddy.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, yes, sir. Well, naturally, all I have to do is just mention it to him and the whole thing will be fixed. Sheila, how about a little huddle tonight?
Oh, you mean a giraffe party?
Giraffe?
Well, a giraffe has a long neck.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Boy, oh, boy.
Sorry, no soap.
No soap? Well, what do you mean? No neck?
Well, that wouldn't be right. Didn't I hear you and Polly make up over the phone yesterday?
Make up? Listen, Sheila, it wasn't 10 minutes ago that Polly insisted that I treat her like a sister.
Oh, that's different. I couldn't date you for tonight, but tomorrow night Polly's having a party. Couldn't you come early and we could continue the study of your reflexes? But I don't think Polly should know.
No, that'd be common charity.
Shh, here comes Polly now. Hello, kids. Hiya, Polly. Your friend Mr. Hardy's very charming, but I think I'll go swimming.
Polly, I told Sheila that on account of you and her being such good friends, that while she was here, I was going to have to treat her like a sister.
Like a sister? Well, that's what you just told me up in the house.
Oh, I was only kidding you. I've always thought that you were the most beautiful girl in the world. And until I go to college, I'm going to spend every minute of my time around here with you.
Oh, Andy, you're a darling.